And we'll have a dog, right?
They don't allow them in Baldur's Gate.
Cats, though?
A little orange cat. And a house with a little door so that it can come and go as it pleases.
And a high fence to keep eavesdroppers out. Thanks. I suppose we'll all need it.
What about you? Big plans for when you get to the city?
Of course. You're definitely invited. We'll make dinner.
Good luck to you then. And wish us some, too.